Revolutionization of sports helmets. Sports and safety technology is rapidly developing. Helmets are one of the most important pieces of protective gear used in a variety of sports, and that is why they are very important. The sports that require a helmet are football, hockey, racing, baseball, softball, cycling, and many more. As you can see in these images how as time passed new better and safer design came up that were more protective and efficient. As you can see in this image how the inner protection layer of the helmet also developed for more protection, as football is a game which is prone for injuries and serious head injuries. The first helmets used by football players during the early 1900s were padded headgear that included soft padded foam covered by leather. The 1930s introduced hard leather helmets with inner padding. Starting in 1943, the NFL required all players to wear head protection. The first plastic helmets were made by John Riddell in the 1940s. In the 1970s, the first helmet to have air-filled pockets was produced by Schutt. Most current helmets use a rigid polycarbonate shell with padding made of various materials on the inside. As years have passed, newer technologies have helped players play or ride safely in sports like football, hockey, cycling, and baseball, which are sports prone for injuries. Multidirectional Impact Protection System, MIPS. This system is appearing in helmets used in many sports. Though it sounds complicated, the idea behind MIPS is actually quite simple. Manufacturers add a molded plastic layer between the outer shell of the helmet and the interior padding. This plastic layer is attached to the shell with plastic straps. When the player takes a rotational impact, the plastic layer and the outer shell are free to rotate independently. This significantly reduces the strain on the player's brain. Economical implications. Some of the materials like polycarbonate are not very expensive materials for making a helmet, but others like carbon fiber are very costly. But recovering from a serious injury in a hospital is way expensive than using a helmet. Environmental implications. Polycarbonate is a very eco-friendly and environment-friendly material out of which is used in today's making of sports helmet. Even though the material and helmet itself are eco-friendly, the transportation and production of polycarbonate and helmets do lead to emissions.